to Lady Luna's Dark Arts, Episode 7, and I'm Lady Luna. Today we are going to goth up these cute little pumpkins that my ghouls got for Halloween. I think they were a type of foam or plastic. They were only a pound each. That's really good. First we're going to cover them in the black gesso. Gesso? I don't know if it's gesso, gesso, gesso. One day I'll work out the right pronunciation. Give them to dry for about 24 hours. Mine took a little bit less because I had the fire on. Once dry, then you can start putting your pieces from your molds on. Play around with them, see what looks good. I got this bird skull, human skull, and bone mold. It's so adorable. I couldn't wait to play around with it. I do believe it has some wings on it too. Again, don't be afraid to layer your pieces. It adds a lot of depth to your craft. One of these I'm going to make it look like wood. And the other one... Yeah, I mean, you'll see. If the normal plastic orange pumpkin isn't for you this Halloween, you can really bling them up. And you can have them up all year round. Isn't that amazing? Once you've finished putting on the paper clay decorations, push them down quite well, not enough to squish them though, and leave them to dry overnight. I really love how the blue, copper, and gold one look. It's come out really well. I hope you enjoyed this evening's episode. As always, if you enjoyed it, like and subscribe really helps. And share with your friends, your family, the dog next door. The items I used will be in the description box below. So if you have any pumpkins laying around from Halloween, you can have them up all year round. Good night, everybody, and see you next week. Mwah. Time for snacks.